revolución.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
The drone is up. Marking a hostile. He's close.
I got
to
eyes
some
on
locals.
A bunch of Sicarios. Over there, by the fuel tank. I'm getting a position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Hold up, let me get a good sight line.
I've got the target. Eyes on the target.
Say the word, boss.
One less bad guy.
Quédate quieto.
Hang back, that tango might spy you.
You gotta be fucking kidding me!
No joke, fucker. Next time I see you around here, I'm gonna start breaking bones. Or maybe removing body parts. Tell your buchon that goes for all the rest of his drivers, too.
Dios mío, I will.
Bad day to be a punk-ass Sicario.
Good day for the rebels. They're gonna love this. Looks like we've riled them up.
Better not roll this thing.
Cartel has a flotilla of submarines they're using to smuggle coke into Florida. Find the subs and sink them.
Desde Bad Olivia.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
DJ Perico coming at you with a back-to-back hit. You know, given our reputation for being villains, you'd think more cartel members would wear black. But whether you're all dudded up like a ranchero chingon, or if you go for the crispy white t-shirt and the 501s with the crease ironed all sharp and shit, we usually dress with a little more tan and brown. Sometimes I think it might be easier for me in the morning if we had gang colors. I roll out of bed, look in my closet, and I could never figure out if my shit matches. Neta, bros. Can you wear two different shades of brown? Or does that just make you look stupid? Well, call into DJ Perico. Give him your fashion tips.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
La noche más larga del año. La noche en la que todo se vale. DJ El Paso, el maestro de la consola por primera vez de gira en nuestro país. ¿Te lo vas a perder? Boletos en taquilla del estadio y en nuestro sistema por internet.
Buenos días, hermanos. This is El Yayo. You've all known me for a long time. Many of you have stood beside me as I fought for the legalization and recognition.
I got a Sicario over here.
Point him out.
Over by the observation post.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Sending our intel on enemy positions.
We got a mounted weapon.
I got a third target.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
For rebels to draw their attention.
We copy, Kumpa. Someone's headed to that position.
Eyes on a sniper.
I'm calling for where you got him.
There, by the observation post.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Careful. Sicario's working with submachine guns. I'm moving to position. That was a rebel, dude. Here we go. That LT's getting away. I'm getting a position. Target marked.
Shift position.
Roger. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Let me get into position.
Get in position.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Ready to engage.
Tango down.
Keep moving.
Roger that.
I need you there.
Roger that.
Go.
Copy that. Jacobs are marked. What's the word? Target marked. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Drop them.
I'm
I call the rebels for a diversion. I call the rebels for some indirect fire. Call Pacatari for some reinforcements.
Copy that, Kumpa. Troops on the way.
We're settling down. Looks like more Sicarios want to get some. Tangos are heading the wrong way.
Go.
Copy.
Eyes on a drug sub. This must be Cerebro's luxury model. Move there.
Roger that.
Drone is airborne. Calling for indirect fire.
Clear on this side.
I got the C4 primed. Target destroyed. Don't get slack with that security.
¿Cuándo cambias el cacharro?
There.
Copy that.
I'll drive.
Drifting too far apart. Moving back.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Cartel commendation here. Thank you. signal's primed. I called for rebels to draw their attention. I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Clock is running, people. Let's go already. Engaging Tangos. Got him. He's down.
Nicely done. With less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area.
Amigos, you're doing good work. But my people say the villagers talk about American DEA fighting the cartel in the provinces.
People will talk back. Even the Cocalero with one plant knows that if you kill an American, we strike back with overwhelming force.
Perhaps. Or perhaps you have let someone leave who should not have lived. And this person spoke of you.
We're not hitmen, Pack. We'll decide who we kill. Don't let rumors worry you. Nomad out. I got it. I'll fly.
Good to go.
Searching this location for intel.
Care package claimed. I'll drop the rebels the coordinates so they can grab it.
Next time, ask if they can have it dropped a bit closer to the nearest cantina. We've got enemy activity nearby.
Deploying drone. Marking a captain. Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
I'm moving to position. Roger. Let me get in position. Roger that. Moving. I need a better position. Target is down.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
We got company. Stay sharp.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I've got eyes on a captain.
Got it. Moving.
Copy.
Let me get a good sightline.
Target marked.
I've got it. Hold up. Let me get a good sightline. Say the word, boss. Target eliminated.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Ah, I could use this.
We got a Sicario. Close to the dump.
I called the rebels for a diversion.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
We're losing unit cohesion, closing ranks.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Check this one.